didn't deserve it.
Oh, now you're going to say something like that. That's
yeah.
Not even right.
I am going to say something. I'm telling you, a lot of people got money that they deserved, but there were people that had no damage done, and the government didn't check enough, and everybody came out with their hand out. Again, another government program where I got to pay to rebuild. And it just has got to stop. This a government program for a government program for a government program. And you and I, sir, Chris, if the radio show doesn't get ratings, I'm out of business. When the government does something and it doesn't work, well, they'll just steal more money from me and you and build another program and another program, and it keeps going and going and going. FEMA is a broke organization, and all you got to do is look at Katrina. And yes, in Joplin, Missouri, certainly anyone that is destitute should be helped. That's not what I'm talking about, sir. I'm talking about the incredible